Hi, I'm Axl Mulat, and welcome to the series Creative Tips. This week, we'll be create a Google Plus page to my example website or blog. We'll be create a Google Plus page for website, not a Google My Business for local. If you have a website, and if you want to appear in Google Map, you should go to this URL, business.google.com. If you want a brand only for Google Plus page, go to this URL plus.google.com/brand. Now, why we create a Google Plus page? Google search engine indexes both your Google Plus profile information, meaning people can easily find you, and the content in your blog posts or your YouTube video if you have a YouTube channel, meaning people can find information in your social posts through Google search. That's why we create a Google Plus page to this website, for example, Axl Traveler. There have been two ways to create a Google Plus page. The second way is create via your YouTube channel. If you already have a YouTube channel, you can create a Google Plus page through there. If you have a plan to create a YouTube channel, I strongly suggest sign up a Google Plus page for your site via your YouTube channel, which we do on this video. The first way is if you don't have a plan to create a YouTube channel, you can sign up here on this URL and click this button and signing up using your Google account. But before we get started, subscribe to this YouTube channel to get updates every week, every Tuesday. And let's get started. We'll be create a Google Plus page through my YouTube channel. Go to your dashboard and go to your profile and click this gear icon. And click this see all my channels or create. This is the second way, guys. Click this create a new channel. Create a new channel first for your site. And as you see, it will be redirect to a new channel and create a brand account. This is the second way. The first way is if you don't have a YouTube channel, let's click this and try. And as you see, the page is the same. Not totally, but create a brand for your new Google Plus page. And this is via YouTube channel. Create a new channel and create a brand account. This is the same, guys, but I create via a YouTube channel. That's why there have a new channel text here. For example, the Google Plus page, the brand name is Axl Traveler. And create. And as you see, guys, it create a new YouTube channel particular in this brand name Axl Traveler on this site. And I guess you can create a YouTube account after signing up on this first step. Just try this, guys, if you want. And after on this, go to plus.google.com. And let's see the Google Plus page in this profile picture. Click, and as you see, they have a new brand account for Axl Traveler. Click this. And this is the new Google Plus page. You should be click this, enable Google Plus, and enabling. And after enable, you should go to settings page. This is important. Scroll down and enable the shared endorsements. Click edit. And you should be check this, check and updated. And back to a Google Plus page. And let's check again, and the shared endorsement is already on. And go to your home and this is your Google page on your site. Let's test the status, and let's go to profile, and you should edit the profile page, your tagline here, travel around the world, for example, in save, and you should be add a photo, edit profile again, and click this, upload a photo, and I have an example photo here. And done. And after save, go to about and go to story section and add a introduction on your site or on this brand. And this is the example, and hit OK. And click this plus button, add info, your contact info, for example, your email, email address, or your phone is optional here, and click OK, and add again. After info, click this sites, click, and add your website URL here, and links, title, this is for Facebook, and add another link for Twitter, click this plus icon, plus paste the URL, and for Twitter, if you have another social media profile, click this plus button and add a social media URL and profile here. And after that, and another one, if you have another website, which is I have, and click OK. And you should be public this email and also the website's public. And the links public, contributor public, and you should be public this. This is private by default, and I guess this is done on this page. And let's try now. Go to home and post the blog URL here. Paste, and it grab automatically the post URL in this image. Remove this, and my example status, and click post. Now guys, it works fine. Now the Google Plus page URL is this link from home, and this link, you can use this link. We will be test this first, copy, and we'll be open this to another browser like Firefox, and this is the link guys, this is your Google Plus page URL. You can use this link to your site like social media widgets. If you have a question guys, just fill in the comment box section and I'll be respond as soon as I can. Like and share this video guys, I know this video is very helpful to you, and don't forget to subscribe this YouTube channel to get updates every Tuesday every week. Once again guys, my name is Axl Mulat, see you next Tuesday, bye for now.